Well, today we actually have morning sun. Says a little about the weather we had. It's a little more than 1 minus Celsius. And the birds are chirping. Little Aamu. Yeah, she's been moaning about not going out for my entire breakfast. Okay. We took this way too. Okay. That's fine. It's still dark at 8 in the morning. Sun is just going up and it's 9:30. I let Aamu decide where to go. But it is a lovely morning. The sun is just above the tree line. It's becoming brighter though. Very calm day, a calm morning. Almost no wind at all. Okay, this is the wet one. Wetter. Okay. Yeah, it's ice. Something interesting at all? Yeah, I kind of force a little my way. I don't want to walk on tarmac too much. Maybe this way. Yeah, Aamu. Yeah, it's a doggy. Were you walking on two legs, Aamu? Aamu, you are not taking the tarmac. That is borderline, Aamu. That is into someone's yard. Yeah, I guess. Is it Doggo? No, that we are not doing. It's not often I see other people here. Aamu. No, that's not a good way, because that just leads down to the houses. I know you don't know that, but why not? Been walking here for so many years, Aamu. Aamu, come back. Left, yeah. Good girl. I'm still not sure this is an actual path, Aamu. Might be. Oh, yeah, it is actually. So where are you going? Sweetie. Yeah. Yeah. Found the stick. You're in a good mood today, Aamu? You're playing with sticks today? You want to play safe with sticks? No, it's because we are going home. And that's the entire problem. Yeah. Didn't see what kind of bird that was. I don't think that is the correct path, Aamu. Just saying. Neither is that. But I know you like interesting places. Well, we saw some doggos. No, Aamu. No. Now we're going home. Daddy wants his coffee.